Hello guys, hello viewer. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Go Gift Expectation Channel. I am here to do mukbang. I am here again. So you watch me the way I'm going to hammer this food. So this is fufu, rice fufu. Okay, I made it by myself. You go and wash the way I grinded rice. Okay, the way I made this fufu. Okay, rice fufu or fufu rice. So stay tuned. I wash. In Jesus' name, Father Lord, I thank you for your providing. I thank you, God, for my doing. I bless this. I also pray for those that don't have to eat. Father, may you provide for them in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Ancient today. Thank you, Ananda. Thank you for this food. Thank you for the appetite. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. So, stay tuned and wash the well. So, stay tuned and wash. I already washed my hands. Okay, I've washed my hands. This is not the food. You can cause a bug. It's egusi. Egusi soup.
Boy.
This is a good thing. I prepare it with turkey, goat meat. There. Yeah. And dry fish. outdoor fishermen. They are bringing things for me from Africa. I'm very hungry, so I don't have to wait for you. Some people will be eating, they will not drink water. For me, I love drinking water.
Is God,
yes. See the way I rush this food. Oh my God, this soup is so delicious. Oh, you need to taste it. If you are watching this video, don't tell me that. Don't tell me, say, do you like food? Don't tell me that. I'm rushing the food anyhow. I'm in my house eating. Thank you for watching. Thank you.
water. I love drinking water when I'm eating. Mostly this when you add bitter leaf in your soup, there is some, when you finish licking the soup, there will be a one kind taste on your mouth. Oh my God. I don't know if you do other people, but there will be some, excuse the taste of the bitter leaf. It's too, how will I put it? Let me not go and speak grammar that.
How fast do we hear of this?
Let me come to my level. Thank you for watching.